Namaskar, Ashish Mittal again from Aarsun. Today what I'm showing you, I have shown you earlier also in video number 51 and video number 175. Now the question, why I'm again showing this unit to you? The answer is I cannot resist showing this particular unit because this is a masterpiece. And every time we make it in a different fabric, we would love to show it to you. Please have a look. You will get to know why I'm showing it again to you. This is an 8-seater set. We have a 3, 3, 1, and 1. So 2 chairs and 2 3-seater units here. Now, let me show you this 3-seater. First, the size. This is 7 feet outer size, left to right. 7 feet means 84 inches. The total depth is 30 inches from front to back, and the height of this, the back height is 4.5 feet high. It's a very high unit, and this is a very heavy unit. You can see how deep, how big the carving is. This is the width of the carving you see here, and that's why I call it our masterpiece. Talking about the set, this is a Maharaja set, a Dilwala unit with double carving. Double carving means it's carved from the front and from the back also. I'll show you later the double carving of the entire unit. When we sit on it, the crown, this crown is above the head. That's why they were called Maharaja sets, because all Maharajas have a crown on their head. Now the best part that I personally like about this unit is the fabric. This fabric is chosen by the client, sent by himself, and is giving a real royal touch to this particular unit. Very beautiful, a dual shade suede fabric. And look at the carving here. The antique gold that I have been always talking about, you can see in this unit, the deeper the carving is, the antique thing looks really beautiful. Because every carving, every flower, every part stands out from the regular color. You can see the flower, how clearly everything is visible. This is good about the antique thing. Let's move on to the chair. This is the chair of this unit. A regular chair is around maximum 3 feet width. This one is 3.5 feet. And very spacious, and it looks like a throne. Very comfortable, a Maharaja chair, and spacious, as well as the heavy look that you always require for. I'm sure anybody who will see this will appreciate your choice. Now let me show you the tables that we have with this set. As it's a heavy set, heavy carved unit, the tables are also similarly carved. The complete carving you see on the table, even the top part. This is a 5 by 3, 5 feet by 3 feet table size. And this will require a glass on top of it. You can get it locally and place it on the table. We have got 2 tables with this set because it's a very big set, so that everybody has some reach over the tables. We have got 2 tables for this. And the side table. This is a 2x2 top, 2x2 feet, 24 inches square. Similarly carved from all sides, a very heavy side table matching the beauty and the heaviness of the set we have. Now let's talk about the double carving part I have been talking about. We'll start with the chair. Let's have a look at the back of this chair. The heavier the unit from the front side is, the similarly it is heavily carved from the back as well. I've explained it earlier also, why double carving. Double carving is very unique concept, and it's not available in any normal furniture. In hand carved units you can get it, and this is because when you have a big living room and you have movement from all the sides, every side you want it to be visible. This part, when the back part is not going towards the wall, the double carving looks that beautiful. We'll move on to the back of the three-seater also. The same design that we have in the front is at the back also. And the entire unit is carved from the back. I am showing you a couple of slides here for the sets we have made earlier, and you can compare yourself how the fabric gives a different look to your set. Please have a look and drop a few comments and appreciate the art that the artisans have worked. The art is learned after years of practice. Then we get something like this. And also a small appeal to all the people who belong to our city Saharanpur. People who are across the globe now. This is the work, this is the art of your city. Let's be vocal about this. And a share of yours, a comment of yours would definitely help people. Every purchase of yours given, you've added employment and generate a lot of work in the city. Let's go vocal about this and help us and help the artisans to grow. Thank you.